do you want to be when you grow up, Emma?
Oh, I've thought about that a lot. I can just imagine a really strong, outdoor sort of person who can beat you at any game, who rides like the wind, and who's got the cleverest brain in the world. Do you know what I mean? Well, that's the kind of man I want to marry.
Oh, Emma, you've got such a lot to learn.
Have I really?
Oh, you bet you have. The whole point of growing up is to be yourself, not play second fiddle to someone else.
Oh.
Come on, Jeremy. You explain.
Right.
When I grow up, I want to be a sailor. When I grow up, I'll captain my own whaler. You'll be my mate for Auld Lang Syne. We'll stay up late till 8:45. Scrubbing. When I show up, my ears will not need rubbing. Ah, no nursery tea for me. I'll sup. Why can't I grow up?
When I grow up, I want to be a mother. When I grow up, I'll let you be my brother.
I'll be a tomboy. I don't know where I get it from, boy. I'll climb a tree, and if it suits me, I bet I'll be till someone shoots me. I want to hop and skip and sing and dance through the livelong day. And if I see a ship, I'll take a chance, be a stowaway. I'll go to sleep through every lesson and always keep the same old dress on. Work will be a model, and I will lurk in every puddle. To what I please and properties, I'll be as frisky as a pup. I want to tell